Assalamu alaikum everyone, hope you all are doing well. And I'm sure about that, you all are focusing on the safety measures regarding the coronavirus. On the behalf of Dr. A.K. Mohan School System, I, Raila Han, is here to guide you about your summer pack. This is the summer pack of mathematics for grade 1. Let's start from page 25. On this page, you have to count the objects and circle the figure given at the right side. Move on next page 26. You have to count the objects and color the objects according to the figure given in the question. On page 27, you have to write the number, what number comes between these two numbers. On page 28, you have to write the number which comes before the number or after the number. Similarly, move on next page 29. In this page, you have to count the count in twos and threes. It means you have to read the table of two or three here. You have to jump with two or three here and complete this table. Okay, the next page 30, you have to fill the missing numbers from 51 till 100. On page 31, you have to match the columns. On the left side, number names are given. You have to match these number names with according to the related to the figure given on the right hand side. On page 32, you have to write the number names. You have to write the number in words. On page 33, you have to compare the numbers and you have to color the smaller number picture. On this page, you have to compare both numbers and check which number is smaller than the other. Then you have to color the smaller number. Okay, move on next page 34. Comparing numbers. In this page, you have to again compare both the numbers and you have marked the bigger number. On page 35, you have ordering the numbers. It means you have to assemble the numbers in some order, definite order. It may be ascending order or descending order. Ascending means smallest to greatest, and the descending mean from bigger to smallest. Okay, on page 36, ladybug stop, you have to write the numbers in the form of ones and tens. You have to write numbers in place value form. On page 37, ordinal numbers are given here. Basically, ordinal numbers are in the form of first, second, third. You have to fill this page according to the ordinal numbers. On page 38, here it again concept of ordinal numbers. You have to, let's suppose your first statement is circle the fifth penguin. You have to count and circle or you can color the penguin fifth place. On page 39, you have to follow the pattern and you have to show the pattern and circle the pattern, which pattern is follow here. On page 40, it is a picture addition. You have to count the objects and then add them. On page 41, number puzzle is given here. You have to search out these words given below here. You have to search these words and circle them or color them in the word search box. At page 42, you have to recognize the shapes. And according to the given instructions, you have to color these shapes. Let's suppose you have to color the prism green, cylinders red, spheres blue, and cones orange. On page 43, you have to do sums with picture. For example, a question is given here, subtract the cross out pictures and write the number in the box. You have to subtract the sums according given on the right hand side and solve them. On page 44, you have to match the pictures with the same picture. Stay safe, stay healthy, and best of luck. Regards, Dr. A.K. Mohan School System.